Wednesday, on the morning of the CMA Awards, look who's performing live on GMA. It's Luke Bryan, live, in concert from Nashville, and only on Good Morning America. Wednesday on ABC, presented by Ram Trucks.
Hello to our fans online. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Diana Perez with the top stories on this Tuesday, November 5th. The search is on for a gunman in New Jersey after a shooting inside of the state's largest mall. A man dressed in dark clothes, wearing a motorcycle helmet, opened fire at the Garden State Plaza in Paramus, according to police. No one was hurt. Police now say only a single shot was fired, and witnesses say that the gunman wasn't aiming at anyone, but rather appeared to be aiming at security cameras. The mall will be closed today.
Miami Dolphins have suspended lineman Richie Incognito amid allegations that he harassed teammate Jonathan Martin. Both the Dolphins and the NFL are investigating the bullying, which allegedly included a string of racist voicemails and texts along with death threats. The team says Martin is now reportedly in treatment.
And on Capitol Hill, seven Senate Republicans have joined Democrats in supporting legislation that would ban workplace discrimination over sexual orientation. The bill, however, has little chance of clearing the House. The House Speaker claims it would lead to frivolous litigation and cost jobs. In the meantime, it's legal in most states to fire someone because they are gay.
From Japan, a robot taking on a human and winning every time at rock, paper, scissors. We mean every time. We haven't sped up the tape. The robot uses high-speed recognition and reaction technology, so it doesn't predict what the human does. It just recognizes it in a thousandth of a second, and it realizes what shape the human hand is making. Then it chooses the winning move every time. Isn't that awesome?
And by the way, it's not even the fastest robot to do this.
Really?
There's a faster-er robot.
There has to be a human hope out there that can beat this horrible machine.
Just do rock, paper, scissors all the time and it'll still beat you!
Until it runs out of batteries or something.
Yes, and then we beat the robots. All right, get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm Diana Perez.
I'm John Mueller. Thanks for watching.
This is World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
Every day, more Americans choose ABC News, America's number one news source.